Oh yeah.
Greetings.
Oh yeah. He would go out drinking, and she would put me in the bed with her to protect. Like he would come home and, you know, rape her and beat her.
I can't imagine how traumatizing that must have been.
My friends ask me a lot of times, like, why do you stick around, or why do you do this, or why do you do that? Why don't you just leave and tell him to beat it? Because, you know, he makes me happy. He's not beating me.
You know, though, you were modeled, though, by your mother to maintain
what are you doing, Jimmy?
Perhaps toxic, unhealthy relationship, right?
Do you feel like this is a toxic, unhealthy relationship?
Thursday, Food Network brings you an all-new recipe.
Welcome to Boston. The challenges are just going to get harder.
And look who's back as a judge this season.